no matter where. Of comfort, no man speak. Let's talk of graves, of worms, of epitaphs. Make dust our paper and with rainy eyes write sorrow on the bosom of the earth. Let's choose executors and talk of wills. And yet not so. For what can we bequeath save our deposed bodies to the ground, our lands, our lives, and all our Bolingbrokes? And nothing can we call our own but death. And that small model of the barren earth, which serves as paste and cover to our bones.